Hey everybody, I'm here with a short video series about using Cosmic Ghost Rider to farm revives and energy refills from Act 5, Chapter 3, Quest 6. I've got a link in the description to a video guide for farming in general, and a link in the description for a guide on how to use Cosmic Ghost Rider. Two things to keep in mind for the lower path, or what I consider to be Path 3, are two nodes that you'll find for each of the fights. First is Cornered. Whenever a damage over time debuff is applied to the defender, they gain 300% more power for the duration of that debuff. And secondly, Power Reserve. Special attacks for both champions cost 50% less power. So you're going to want to make sure that you don't use your L1 and place an incinerate debuff on any of the opponents. And two, you're going to have to control the power of the opponent a little better than you have previously. For the power control, we can use a synergy with Punisher 2099. Punishments of Infinite Variety, Cosmic Ghost Rider. The first time your opponent reaches max power each fight, drain 5% of their power and trigger a power lock debuff lasting 2 seconds. So with this short power lock and power drain, with the amount of damage that Cosmic Ghost Rider is capable of, this should allow you enough time to finish the fight, or if need be, trigger Cosmic Ghost Rider's built-in power control mechanism. We'll have a look at another benefit of having Punisher 2099 on the team in the next video. Now we'll get to the gameplay. Using the 4-star Cosmic Ghost Rider against Red Hulk is probably the slowest fight for any of the farming for this quest. So if you've got someone else who's capable of high damage, for this fight in particular, you may want to use that option.
I've never known. A world chase the night, race all of these broken dreams in flight, and we'll fly.
Have a look at the time and hit totals. For the four-star R4, total time of 8 minutes and 20 seconds, or 369 hits. For the five-star R3, total of 5 minutes and 37 seconds, or total of 261 hits. And for the six-star R2, a total of 3 minutes and 7 seconds, or 151 hits. I don't find the four-star or five-star R3 as good options against Hyperion. For the most part, you want to use a power control champion, or if you've got a higher ranked 5-star or a 6-star Cosmic Ghost Rider, you can just out damage Hyperion before he's able to get to a L3. So here's a little extra gameplay of the 6-star against Hyperion. Thanks for watching.